So I had a discussion today with one of my new students. And first question I always ask, what is your goal? What is your purpose? Why are we talking? What are you looking to achieve? And that person said, I want to make the world a better place. I want to be more charitable, more philanthropic. I want to do all these other things for other people. And I said, but what have you done for yourself, for your family? And I thought they had their priorities straight. You see the background I have behind me. Ayn Rand, I'm a big fan of her books because she believed in entrepreneurism, in capitalism, that one person could take care of their own financial responsibilities, could have their manifest destiny. And then as a result of what they've done to bring security, of financial relief to their family, then that residual effect would spread outward. They would be more generous. They would give to more people. They would help the world around them. She wasn't an altruistic person and a devout atheist, but she did believe in the manifest destiny of man. And when she says man or men, she meant all men and women, everybody. And so can one person make a difference? Yes. So one person has to do something that they love. They have to do it very well. And they can do it. It's the definition of entrepreneurism. It's the ability to go out there and make and just have what we all want. Financial freedom, success, peace of mind, absence of stress. And if you've never read these books, they're long, they're a little hard to get through, but they really stress on how one person can have everything they want in life if they focus the right way, if they live their destiny, if they do what's important to them. So I wanted to just share that with you. My name is Claude Diamond. I do believe that nobody deserves success, true success, more than you. You go to my webpage, claudediamond.com. I have free consultations for 15 minutes on Zoom. You can pick my brain, ask me questions. I have free mind maps and books, a lot of good stuff there, just so you can learn about my principles of the gut sales method. Sales is the million-dollar skill. If you learn how to speak to people the right way, ask the right questions, you can't help but succeed in life. Take care.